Well, today charges are expected for a Greenwood High School teacher and coach facing 3 counts of child seduction. Police arrested 40-year-old Matthew Hockersmith yesterday. He's a teacher as well as a cross-country coach and assistant track coach. There's no indication that any Greenwood students were involved. More details about the investigation should be available after formal charges are filed.